and I would encourage everyone here to share their experiences and ask your staff to do the same so that you can help inform and influence our response. The government cannot put a stop to these crimes on its own. We need your help.